This is John Paul Fitoussi. He was an economist, sociologist, and author that lived between 1942 and 2022. He served as the president of the Observatoire Francais de Conjonctures Économiques.